Ashley.
I'm Hannah.
I'm Casey.
And I'm Sarah.
And we're the CBS Parks Commission Green Team.
The CBS Parks Commission Green Team, we're working this summer on, say, beautification of the parks, safety hazards, like we've been fixing the boardwalks. We've delivered EAEs to youth, so we're doing environmental awareness. And we're going to be promoting cultural growth as well.
On an old day, while we're on the job, we'll replace boardwalks, take out some old boards, clean up garbage, prune trees, and just see what else needs to be done, really.
We're working with the interpreters, too, so they're kind of teaching us some things.
I'm really looking forward to building the Zen Garden because it's a new experience. Like, I don't know a lot about it, and I will be learning a lot from it, so it seems like an interesting project.
It's going to be the only one east of Montreal, so I think it's going to be really awesome.
Yeah, it's my first summer job working outside, and I've worked at other places before, but never outside all the time, but I really like it.
Well, I'm actually doing environmental studies in school, and every year for the marine environmental students, there's this thing called Students on Ice. One student gets chosen to be a leader of these youth on this Arctic expedition, and I really think that this would be a great experience for that trip up there, and I think it would be just really great experience in general for my environmental career, so I really enjoy it.
Being on the green team, it's really helping building team building skills.
I really like having people around me just to talk to and to talk about what we're doing, and they're always really helpful too.
Well, I'm from CBS and I love working here, and it's easy to get here, and I like taking part in the community.
It's really cool because I only have to walk like 5 minutes to get to work. I can go home for lunch and I can come right back and still be there on time.
It's a pretty unique job, like there's not a lot like it.
I would definitely like to come back and do this again next summer.